I remember the day, even wrote down the day.
Hey guys, we're on set for my single, He Is Your Perfect. This is my favourite song that I've ever written and recorded, so I'm super excited. This is going to be a fun one. Let's go!
If I wanted to, and it drives me insane, think I'm here.
We are filming the first scene, which is kind of awkward because all my team are watching me make out with Lauren right now.
It's just all in my head, but you won't see me break. Call you up in 3 days.
I'm sorry, this is one of my best friends, Toby, Mikey, Steven, Ben.
I'm the first to say that I'm not perfect, and you're the first to say you want the best thing. But now I know a perfect way.
Next scene is where me and my love fest are brushing up, going through the memories of when we were together before I found out she broke my heart.
This was just fine. How I tried to be great for you. By design, and you love to remind me no matter what I do. But you won't see me break, call you up in 3 days. I'll send you a bouquet saying it's a mistake. Drink my troubles away. One more glass of champagne.
I bought $7 flowers. So, I'm hoping that will be the trick.
I'm the first to say that I'm not perfect, and you're the first to say you want the best thing.
We are doing a scene for He Is Your Perfect where I get stood up by my girlfriend.
I'm about to give my heartbroken love. And you're the first to say you want the best things. But now I know a perfect way to let you go. Get my last cut.
Take a moment. Whenever you're ready, make the decision.
Story, it's based on the true story. So,
exactly, yeah.